Police dogs in West Virginia are sporting some extra gear to stay safe while fighting crime. The Bluefield Police Department started using this pair of donated goggles for its canine unit. The Rec Specs help the dogs transition quickly from a dark interior to bright light. Police say it also protects the dog's eyes from getting hit by debris, especially if they're tracking down suspects in wooded areas. The department is hoping to get more donors to buy goggles for its other three canines.